drugs, Josh, with the detective squad. Well, why is it incredible? Because she was Abe's broad, Ann Keller Hands, too, incidentally. Look, I'll talk to you later. I just wanted to tell you this much before going outside. No, don't worry, I'll be all right. Well, what do you want me to do? Call the police? It's nice of the offer, but she's only going to twist you around, too, isn't she? I mean, I got to stop looking for some red tag that says real on it. Well, I don't have the education, but I have the feeling, and I'm just going to have to follow my nose wherever it takes me, you know? If something's real for me, then that's the last question I can ask, right? And what this lunatic says is real. It is all a mystery, yes. But I still have my ignoramus opinion, Josh. I believe that somewhere way upstream, the corruption is poisoning the water and making us all a little crazy. Her. Oh, she's doing great now. The toilet getting saddled up for some poncho at the Hilton, and 10 minutes ago, rasping out her last and final breath. It's not a real kid, it's just horrendous. Here she comes now, riding on her elephant, our Lady of the Hilton, looking like $7 million. You hear that? She's laughing full of beans.
Hiya, Doc.
Now, if only Felix could get the joke. Right, talk to you soon.
Before we go down, if those cops give me any trouble, we're going to midnight mass at St. Jude's, okay? What are you laughing at?
What cops?
And the cruiser downstairs.
What cruiser downstairs? Stole 5 years of my life, you goddamn lunatic. I ought to wrap you around a lamppost.
But there's always one there.
There's always one there.
How did you get into my life? How did I get into this goddamn dream? My brain died. She murdered my brain!
Who's crazy now?
I'm sorry, forgive me, will you? Darling. Oh, Ange, I can't help it. I love you.
Christ's sakes, watch the hair. Are you serious? You gotta get yourself some help.
Well, honey, they weren't down there a little while ago.
Why? Don't cops take leaks?
Look, let me take you out. We'll get a ravioli and a nice bottle of wine.
We have to go.
Why? They don't have to run everything in this world. Look. Get into my car. I'll take you over to Judge McGuire's. You remember, he and I are close. He'll arrange federal protection. We can bust this case and you can start a whole new life, darling. Who knows? Maybe we can walk off and have sunset together.
I can't.
Yes, you could, if you believed in me.
No. Not only you, Tommy. I think you got me all too late. All that went by. Come on. I'm late.
Wait. I want to tell you something that Dr. Levy told me.
Levy? Levy's gutless.
He said that I haven't been in love since I was 25. I mean, he'd like woke me from the dead sexually, so...
Did he really say that?
So I had to do almost magical powers, like you could see in dark through the slabs of concrete.
Oh, Tommy.
But I see now. Whatever it is you know, you're never going to tell me. Because you don't want me off in the way. That's it, isn't it? Never, never, never.
Tomorrow.
No more lunches.
Just give me one more chance to tell you, Tommy. That makes me happier than anything you ever heard in my life. That I woke you from the dead. How about Pinocchio's? 1 o'clock.
No, come. I've got a man in jail. I've wasted too much time.
So this is it then?
This has to be the last long night, yes. If you get evidence, something I can take into court, you call me anytime. Just gotta work, okay?
Okay. Now there's something I should tell you to keep in mind. There's a whole other side of this case you've never even heard. Don't believe me? I care. They have to tell you. Through names that'll knock your head off. All the way to Boston, Washington, Providence, and New York. The whole criminal justice system could be picked up by the tail like a dead rat. All you got is the tip of the iceberg. Good luck. You got time to drown your dad out too. What are you doing? Why are you crying?
I guess because I still believe you.
Lunch. Tomorrow, I'll be at the corner table at the end of the bar.
No!
Please come. Talk with me, Tommy. And you're the only one who can ever get it out. I want to talk. Quietly. And honestly, and then... maybe it'll all fall out. All the rottenness.
One more time.
Ha!
Yes, coming.